Gado, muno ni udu wago shoka, Kenya ni makoro makigegio ni maudu maigano una, mare mahaneka during kithure Kindiki swearing. One of the thing ya koro kihaneka, nekia makia UDA, nekia ruta adumiredi, kugerera governor wa Korea Embu, ulianiwe party chairperson, Sizzly Mbarire, uliareketia kugate, ni makoro makireplace Rigathi wa Gachagua, kumakia mainikeu, but matikukoro makimuigata hau kafere Hassan Umar, arakuretua kiugate, they will replace Gachagua na Kithure Kindiki leo Sizzly Mbarire age kidera uhoroshi wa kiuga ni mane magokoro make replace Rigathi wa Gachagua as the deputy party leader na Kithure Kindiki but Mbarire akorwa kiuga ate matikokoro make igata Rigathi wa Gachagua kuma kia makeu they will give him a chance gutie kumana na kia makeu ivatone ya kukorwa kia dagweka ugwa. It was expected at the swearing in ya Kindiki will happen with the absence of President William Ruto kuna he was outside the country, but he surprised many when he appeared Korea swearing in ego kihanikaga. Also, most Mount Kenya leaders kuma igeshikogeke Rigathi Gachagua kiumete or Rigathi Gachagua backyard were not very expected gukonumage Kenya in the swearing in to support Kithure Kindiki, but to the surprise of many ni magokoreto mage Kenya na jirani nemuno to support Kithure Kindiki Gachagua korwa kiali ya mudhenya oyo. Not many who expected him to talk Korea age korwa kirekereria bishaishi akiuma na family yake and also ni akorirwa kiaria tumi ario tuiga na ona akiugate adwa ya maragwe korirwa makemo impeach the MPs mostly from ground eno ya Mount Kenya mago korona hi dairito muno kuona ground gotiro duwe gokorwe kema igwa because they went against their will todogwa tiguorari wedi wao na marage korwa makemo impeach na kumwe gutia despite ground gokorwe kemuhe support na gukorweke musha gurata deputy president orho Gachagua dienabre na kurekereria bisha akionani ate weage shoka mwenore ya wamadhera korea nyere korea gedhie kuhoreria meshiri akionekana taiga neide ni maudomane mara dienabre na weno warmth ya familia ya kiarage kenera ni mare mara hanika woko frodine make sure ni uratan on your notification wanga subscribe ni wohigoshio dhio kakurone wabere kukinyero ni video shi tutusha manina wa next one.